So actually, one of the big things that brought me to Cornell was Project Teams itself.
A lot of people think that Project Teams are really just an extra way to learn some more technical skills that you wouldn't be able to learn in class. But really, the teams are 100% student run. So the leaders of those teams learn how to take a group of 45 students and go from just an idea to something as complicated as a rocket or a race car or a bioreactor or something like that.
The biggest benefit of Project Teams is that you get to work with people that you never would have expected to and come up with fantastic ideas.
You learn by doing, and for a team that just, you know, kind of lets you get started and lets you, you know, pursue projects, and even if you have an idea on something, they'll be like, all right, take lead on it, which I think is amazing.
You really get to learn how to like communicate and kind of present ideas and respectfully maybe disagree with someone, which is always hard.
My purpose actually switched from being focused on myself and learning to actually seeing what best ways I can support everybody on the team itself.
Being on Baja has really been a focal point of my experience here, which I didn't necessarily expect when I joined.
Because Cornell Seismic Design is a really small project team, you really become close to the members that are on the team. It's really like a little small family.
I'm working on the business sub team. I'm talking to sponsors. I'm having presentations that I have to do. I personally think I learned things on this team I will never learn in my classes, which I know some professors don't love to hear, I think that's true, and I think a lot of kids on teams will tell you that as well.
I was able to figure out that I was capable of doing so much more than I ever thought imaginable, doing outreach, working with clients, leading projects. The confidence that I've gotten, it's irreplaceable as a lesson for me.
There we go. Great launch from Cornell.